What's up, guys? Today we'll be making another video. We are going to be playing some speedrun with my brother and ZomX5. So, guys, I am currently on level 1. He is on level, 3. And yeah, let's get started. If you guys don't know what speedrun is, it's a game in Roblox. Link to the description below. And yeah, alright, so I've played this before. I'm pretty good at it. I don't die as much as I do in, like, other games, such as Jailbreak, The Purge. I'll leave that linked in the description below also. And Jailbreak, and, yeah, Phantom Forces, all the popular games. I mean, so I'm on level 2. Yeah, this level 2? Yeah, this is level 2, guys. I don't really play this often, so I don't know. I don't recognize the levels. I'm gonna see what level my brother's on. My brother is currently upstairs. He's on level 4. Guys, this seems pretty easy. Link in the description to this game, like I said. And leave in the comment section if you guys have played this game before and what's the highest level you guys got up to. So mine, personally, is... I don't know, guys. I want you guys to also leave in the comments what level you think is my highest. And guys, I also got a new mic. It is really good. I don't know if you guys can hear me as loud. I'm going to check the recording after, but this mic is dope. Literally. Alright, guys, so... Anyway, we're at level... What level am I on? Let me see. I don't know. Level 4. This one's really easy, I think. I passed this like a billion times. My brother's on level 5, and yeah. Alright, so he's on level 5 while I'm playing. He's on level 5. You guys can follow him at AngelMax5 on Roblox. And follow me at AwesomeGamer3712. I don't have maximum friends, but I don't accept friend requests from people that I don't know. Anyway, we're on level 5 now. So is AngelMax5. That's my brother. Angelo. You guys can call him Angelo. Check out his channel, linked in the description below. Yeah. I don't think he has any trails. Like, I have the white trail. As you guys can see, when I jump, the trail is coming from me. Oh, yeah, there he is. He has the red trail. I see him. I'm following him. Yo. Alright, so, yeah, we both passed. Level 6. Woo! I think I passed this level before. Let me wait for him. I see him. Guys, you guys see him? Come on! What is he doing back there? Okay, now he's coming. Boom.
Oh, the water is...
Yo! Alright, so I'm still on this level. So, yeah, guys, I think he's in front of me. Where is he? Oh, yeah, I see him. I think he passed. He's on level 7 now? Okay, no, he's still on level 6. Alright, guys, so I'm still going. And I passed. Boom. Alright, oh, okay, is this like a new level? I never seen this level before. Leave in the comments if you guys think this is a new level. Wow, I never actually seen this level before. Okay, that's impressive. Okay, and I just died on the new level. That's great. Alright, guys, so my brother's currently on the same level as me, and he just oofed. But he's still on level 7. I don't want to die, so I need to, like, take my time. I mean, I'm great at, like, jumping once and not dying, but I want you guys to actually leave in the comments, is this a new level? Because I've never seen this level in my life. Wow, guys. I never, ever. You know what? I'm actually going to go to the settings, turn on shift lock switch. It's kind of easier for me, guys. Leave in the comments if it's easier to you. I'm going to leave the links in the description to all those things. Anyway, oh, okay. Guys, I'm really bad at this. I'm just, yo. I think my brother passed. No, he didn't. He's still on level 7. Look in the leaderboards if you want, guys. In the right side, the player tab. And let's go. Boom, boom. Yes, we made it. Okay. This is the part that we had difficulties with. But now we're kind of doing it. And we died. Wow, guys. We died. Alright, guys. So I'm going to keep playing until I get to, let's say, level 10. Right now, I'm on level 7, so 3 more levels. And plus, I don't have that much time to stay with you guys. But I will definitely make another video. I just previously made a jailbreak video. Link is in the description again. And I only have like 5 more minutes. Because I gotta go. Alright, let's just try and get this over with. Yo, I actually never seen this level in my life. I mean, I saw a similar level to this, but not like the background texture. It wasn't all rainbowy. You guys know what I mean? So, yeah. It's really cool. I mean, I'm not saying that I don't like it, because like, look at the texture to it. Like, it's like going down. It looks really cool. Alright, so I think we're almost passing it. Do we pass? I see the finish. It's all the way in that corner, and yeah, we passed it, I think. Yeah, we passed it. And ooh, a star. What's this for? For some reason, I have 7 stars now. That's amusing. Alright, now I'm on, ooh, okay. Oh, this one is really easy, guys. If I say easy, I mean easy. I'm on level 8, guys, so... Just in case you guys didn't know, boom, boom. This one's really easy. I mean, it might not be easy for you guys out there, but it's definitely easy for me. Just saying. Not just because I just died doesn't mean it's not easy. It's actually really easy. All you gotta do is be focused. I'm gonna try not to talk too much, because that helps me pass the levels really quick. We're almost there, guys. Few more. I can see the finish, and I can see another star. Leave in the comments, what do you guys think those stars are for? Like, seriously, because... Oh, okay. I'm on level 9. That's amusing, I guess. Oh, let's try and pass this boom. For some reason, I just jump one time. Like, I don't take time to stop. Like, let's say I'm about to die. I just jump again. I don't stop. Like, if the lava's, like, on the right side right there, and I jump, I don't stop. I just keep jumping. See? I keep jumping, guys. But that's actually kind of good, because I don't die as much. Like, if I stopped. I just one time I jump. That's pretty unique, I guess. Wow. Alright, I'm just gonna keep dying because, not keep dying, like, if I fall, like, you guys know a little secret about this game? Like, let's say you're about to die. If you're on the wall, like that, you can just, if let's say you're on a keyboard, right? You're on the wall. Keep pressing W, and look, you won't die. Hold on, I hit the lava. Keep pressing W, and you won't die as much. Like, you'll still be alive. Watch this. Let me show you guys what I mean. Like, look. I'm about to die. If I need like a big surface like for this. Yeah, how about here? Here's good, I think. No. Oh yeah, here. You can just keep pressing W and it works. Guys, this actually works. Tell me in the comments if you've seen me done this before in the previous footage that I just took. I was taking right now. And yeah. But it actually works, so you won't die as much. Like, if you're on a wall, just press, hold down W, and you won't die. You'll just stay on the wall, but you won't, like, get back on the platform that you were on previously. See? But so you'll die. But guys, I think that's going to wrap it up for today's video. Let me just try and pass this level real quick, because I only got a minute left, literally. See what I mean? Hold down W. Hold down W, you'll be like that. Alright guys, so we guys gotta make this quick. Only got a minute left, literally. I gotta go in 5. I'm 1 minute, but like 5:05. It's right now 5:04. Boom, boom. I gotta go. I'm just gonna one time this like I always do. Boom. A few seconds left, like 30, 20 seconds, guys. I have to hurry. Alright guys, you know what? I'm just gonna stop here. That's gonna wrap it up for today's video. I'll see you guys in the next one. Like, subscribe, comment, and yeah, I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.